V8 supercars return to Phillip Island this weekend, and marking the 40th anniversary of the Holden Dealer Team, Garth Tander got behind the wheel of the original 1969 HT Monaro.
I'm not sure I'd want to be doing 500Ks at Phillip Island in an EL girl. They no power steering in the Monaro, so those guys certainly earned their keep back then.
Ford's Jamie Winkup and Craig Lowndes are pairing up again. They finished on the podium in the past 8 Enduros.